What's the little girl doing in a clay pit?
Oh, Mistios. Hi, Mistios. I'm just preparing something for my friends. I've been here all day, but I still need more clay. I need enough for all of them.
What you're doing for your friends is very nice. I'm sure they'll appreciate it.
Really? You think so? I was thinking of getting them some other things, though.
You're a generous friend. What do you want to give them?
I want to give them some nice jewelry.
You mean jewelry?
That's what I said.
You don't look like you could afford any, honestly.
I know. That's why I was going to get some shiny stones in the abandoned mines, and a few pearls from the lagoon. But I've been stuck here all day with the clay, and the abandoned mines are kinda scary. Do you think you could help me get some gifts for my friends? It'd make them happy, and that would make me happy. I'll make some jewelry for you too, for helping me.
Gladly, young lady. I'll see to it you get the best pearls and shiny stones. And I wouldn't mind some jewelry myself.
Yay! Thank you. You're really nice for a big, scary-looking person.
Okay, that's all I need to know. I'll see you later.
I should be done here soon. Meet me at the cliff overlooking the lagoon, okay? I'll introduce you to my friends. Thanks, Mistios.
That's the lagoon with the pearls. This is the lagoon the little girl mentioned. That's enough pearls. Ah, the mines. That's where the shiny stones are. The abandoned mines with the shiny stones.
Ha!
her than her friends. She got here sooner than I thought she would.
Mistyos! You made it just in time! My friends have finally arrived!
I don't see anyone else here but us.
What? Silly Mistyos, can't you see them? They're right over there! The one on the left is Theo, and the one on the right is Erla.
They look friendly, but I don't think they really count as your friends.
What do you mean? They're my friends. I made them.
I know you made them, but that...
Mother told me to make friends, Mistyos, and I did.
This isn't the way to make friends. Tell your mother that...
I can't! She's dead, Mistyos. Mother is dead. She joined the pirates. Told me she'll bring back so much drachmi, we could swim in it. But one day, she came back, Mistyos. Her favorite white robe was all red. And she told me to take care of myself and make more friends. But I've never had any friends. I didn't know what she meant. So I thought really, really hard and made my friends out of clay. Did I make a mistake? Mother won't be upset at me, right? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it!
No, child, no. You did great. Your mother would be proud of you. Friends come in all shapes and sizes. I have an eagle, and he's a close friend of mine.
Wow, really? That's so cool.
Here you go. Your gifts for your friends, as promised. Why don't you go put them on for them? I'm sure they'll like that.
Thank you, Mistyos. You're the best. I'll go do that right now.
I'm sorry, child. I could not break your heart, even if it was good for you.